You know, like, people often ask, what do I do during the day? And, yeah, shred. I just sit there and shred all day long. So, basically what I try to do, and not to debunk any myths, I don't walk around dressed like this, okay? Like I'm auditioning for the next Men in Black movie, you know? So, yes, I'd like to share a bit with the Lion King this night. Anyway, so I walk around for the day, and I, you know, I go out for lunch and stuff like that. And today I met an interesting fellow on the street, just walking down the street, and he comes up to me, dressed in like a sweatshirt, some jeans, and a baseball cap, and he comes up to me, he says, "Hey man, you here for that Occupy Richmond thing?" "No, I'm here for a concert tonight." And he goes, "Right into Life, Liberty, Pursuit of Happiness, some 99% off of some sale that they're talking about over there." And then he spots my bag of lunch. And he goes, "Is that a Subway sandwich or something?" Now, mind you, the man's powers of production are awesome. It said Subway on the back. And I go, "Yes, it is. We don't get food like that in the camp." And I said, "Would you like it?" He's like, "Yes, please." So I gave him my lunch. Thank you very much. With the chips. And desperately am I becoming to end the conversation. I start to walk away. I walk away and he goes, "Hey, just want to say, welcome to Richmond." So that was my day in Richmond, Virginia. All you guys, thank you very much for coming out. This next song is the closest thing I've ever had songs. Oh, thank you. I never liked Unbroken Yet, that little shit. Anyway, if I was to have one song closest to hit, it would be called The Ballad of John Henry.
In the battle, says inside.